So, we missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Trust in Ork.
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie. Human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
That's for sure.
Our warchief got to where he is by brute.
Slay the Ork captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers. I must take out the eyes of the camp.
I told you. I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of hope. It's a business.
Another Shrock that needs to be put back in his place.
Find something else. Don't
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
And why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there. sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, worm!
Be wary. This creature leads us to peril. It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
Game of slaves finally escaped. That was my cat.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Walls are no obstacle for it.
I queue for a drink of fresh air. Maybe that's what the orcs want.
I see him!
Turn us into killers.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger. The runt's tracks lead us right into that Catagor cave.
There! It's on the run! Is escaping. It is escaping.
Sanctus. They must have tracked the Caragors here. The creature lurks around here somewhere.
You could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
Astrology! What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
If you want the black hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Right back will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs did?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your misery.
No. I was jesting. Look! Those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their scheme's as rotten as barrel fish. Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
Ah! Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can fight them.
Oh, yes. Rat better show you the way. You help me.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger. You can't trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely to throw. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the Cap, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Been prepared to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum?
Get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone, and face me, Uruk!
Not me! The Ranger's meat is far more tender! Ranger, quickly! I don't do well with pointy ends shoved into me.
I'll kill all of us, Master.
Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Goroth. Visualize your goals. Goroth's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dung he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Goroth's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Goroth keeps Caragors in pens. And rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Goroth's always in there, never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is. Come, Goroth's right up ahead. I'm salivating with anticipation. The drool of revenge.
And we done lately.
How was you running till earlier?
Chasing after some escaped man.
Should have just let the archers take them down. They like to play with them, make them dance about.
Warrior.
close. Now, which one of this filth is Goroth?
Caragor's feet first, so you can watch him eat you!
Get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth. That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Say your fish!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratberg is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.